Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, for some constants a and b, find the derivative of x minus a into x minus b. So let us start with the solution to this question. Let the function fx be equal to x minus a into x minus b. Let us open the bracket first of all. We get x into x is x square. X into minus b is minus bx. Minus a into x is minus ax. Minus a into minus b is plus ab. And this can be written further as x square minus x into a plus b plus ab. Now we can find out f dash x. That is dfx by dx. That will be equal to 2x minus a plus b into 1 plus 0. This happens because we see that a and b are constants, so they remain as it is in the second term. In the third term, since a, b is a constant, so this becomes 0. Now in the second term, we see that derivative of x with respect to x is 1, so this gets multiplied with 1. Derivative of x square with respect to x is 2x. Because derivative with respect to x of x raised to power n is equal to n into x raised to power n minus 1. In the first term, n is 2. In the second term, n is 1. So, derivative is 2x minus a plus b. And that can be written as 2x minus a minus b. So, this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.